Get to the main server, collect the data, and get out. No detours.
Copy that, Central.
Proceeding to target. Insertion was clean. Alarm level holding steady. We need to get to the third floor. We can make our way to the server room from there.
Any chatter on the comms?
Negative. It's silent on all frequencies.
They should have detected us by now.
Receiving priority
wireless
transmission.
They're on to you. Get out! Get out of there!
HQ compromised. We're going to need an extraction. I've got Incognita. Deckard and Internationale are on their way.
Get to the roof. I'll cover you. Go!
Decker, how long till extraction?
30 seconds.
Get us out of here. We've got work to do. Operator, are you there? Good. I was afraid you didn't make it out. Headquarters is gone. Most of our agents have been captured or killed, and our accounts all frozen. I don't know how the corporation's found us, but you can bet they won't give up now that they've had a taste of blood. The jet's stealth rig should keep us hidden if we keep moving, but Incognita can't survive long on backup power. She's got 72 hours, tops. We need to mount a counterattack before then, or we'll be defenseless against their scans. If that happens, we may as well just crash this thing into the ocean. You've never seen the inside of a corporate deprogramming chamber. I won't see the inside of another. Incognita is scanning for targets of opportunity where we can replenish our supplies. Follow her leads and gather what resources you can. I'll run through our contacts and see what favors I can call in. We're going to need all of the advantages we can find in the coming days. Executives are notoriously slack when it comes to network security, and their terminals are full of interesting information. We found a lightly guarded executive complex here. Get in, find the computer, and steal their contact list. Then we'll have our pick of future targets.
Destination lock acquired. Coordinate threshold 99.9%.
Bad news, operator. They caught us completely by surprise, so we have no firepower with us. The guards' weapons are gene-coded to their owner and useless to us. We're going to have to make do with what we can find along the way. We've beamed you through the security grid. You should be somewhere near the target, but you'll need to look for it. Get the list and find a transport pad to escape. But be quick about it. They noticed a disturbance when we ported in, and their alarm level is already rising.
See that? They got away.
Warning.
What was that? Investigating.
There's the executive terminal. I bet they're writing gripping TPS reports on that.
Get in the area.
Hey, what was that?
Investigating.
Damn it, they got away. Investigating the scene.
Looking around.
Alarm level 2. Additional cameras activated.
That camera will keep making things harder for us, operator. Incognita has a program to deal with it. Got it. Great. When you activated that terminal, it sent out an automated message to change up the guard duty. Be prepared for new patrol patterns.
Thank you.
checking things out.
This kid in the area.
Investigating area.
Warning.
We're checking things out.
Contactless will prove invaluable when planning our next move. Excellent work.
I've re-established contact with Monster. His network picked up the attack just before it hit us, and we're working to trace it back to the source. In the meantime, he's offered to sell us some of his more rarefied stock.
Greetings. I don't often perform transactions face-to-face, but Gladstone is an old friend. I'll contact you when anything becomes available.
Thank you, Monster. If we find their central server, we may be able to bring them down, or at least distract them long enough that they lose our trail. Continue scavenging operations, and I'll keep you posted as more intel develops. Detention centers hold high-value human assets for interrogation and deprogramming. They may be intercepted invisible agents on site.
Infiltration successful.